getting ready. The ocean is right there. Ceremony down here. Ready to party. This is the villa. Woo. And this is the front garden. This is what we walked into last night. Absolutely beautiful. Hi, all right. Beautiful place, insane. So we're going out for a couple hours because we have a couple hours before our sound check. We talked to who we have to talk to and we met Marie and Daniel. Oh, beautiful place. We're going to see the standing stones. What did Banyuman bring you?
Babi guling on the onion dam.
Crispy, 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 crispy pork. How good is it?
Oh.
Oh, bad luck, guys. We drove to the Standing Stones restaurant, which, by the way, on their website looks amazing, but no good. They have a wedding today, so they're completely closed. So instead, take in the beautiful black sand beach and think about what to do next. Okay, so after some intense Googling and a little bit of annoyedness, we're gonna try another place, the commune. Changed plans again. So as we were driving to the commune, our driver pointed out a sign that said, restaurant with dolphins. And we were like, what, with dolphins? He was like, yeah, with dolphins. You guys don't know this place? We're like, no, we don't know this place. He was like, we go there. I was like, okay, we go there.
Yeah. Right. Oh, it sucks.
On the water. I got in trouble for taking a photo of the dolphin in his swimming pool. So Jemmy's being a boss. He's sorting it out. He said, we didn't bring our swimmers, so we can't swim with them, but we want to take our own video. She said, you can't, because they have a photographer. He said, okay, I'll pay you a photographer and I'll pay to swim with the dolphins, but she wants to do her vlog there. He's such a boss. Lunch is served. Prawn, sausage, tuna, fish, salad, grits, and a beautiful view. All right, going to meet the dolphins. But here, we're not allowed to use our phones for videos, so we'll see what we can sneak in. But if I can't get any videos for you guys, I'll have to show you the photo that the photographer takes. All right, so that was really cute. And they look like they're treated really well here. And taken care of, so I hope that's right. They could use a bigger pool, but they look happy and they did some flips for us and everything. It was beautiful. Last minute prep. Almost ready to go. Everyone keeps coming up and telling us different things. There have been like three people. They're like, you do this, you do that, you do this. We're like, ah. We're just gonna stick with what the pastor said, so yeah, okay, that'll do.
This man?
Doesn't she look beautiful? Aww.
Oh, oh.
okay, you can walk. All right, I think they're almost ready. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, please make a lot of noise for your bride and groom, Mary and Daniel.
Instagram, do not forget to put a hashtag. What's that hashtag? Hasman's Fast. So,
let me introduce you guys to the crazy table of tonight. The crazy table didn't even get our candles lit because we can't be trusted with fire.
Hi! Hi! Hi!
He's got his photos out.
Is Danielle and Murray performing their very first dance.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me
ends our 24 hours in Bali.
I got it.
Jami got his pork, he's happy.
Oh yes.
Marie's wedding was absolutely gorgeous. And I got kissed by a dolphin. So for 24 hours, that's not bad. We went to the beach.
Yep.
We had a beautiful garden. Jami got a little drunk. Yeah. Not a bad 24 hours, huh? Now we are headed back to Jakarta. We'll see you guys tomorrow for the finals of the Indonesian Open.